Hi friends, welcome. Today we're going to be looking at a bird nest and then we're going to be making one out of paper and glue. I have one right here to show you, and this is a robin's nest. And if you look carefully on the inside, you might see there is grass. This is a pretty old nest, so it's dried grass and leaves, and on the edges there is also mud. And it's really amazing. The bird will find all of the materials and then it will go to a place where it wants to have the nest, and then it will use its feet and its beak to make the nest for its family. So we are going to be using our hands today to make a nest out of paper and glue. So let's go do that now. For this project, you need a bowl covered in plastic wrap, any kind of paper you want to use to make your nest, and a mixture of half glue and half water. Next, you want to tear up or cut your paper into long, thin strips, and you want to have enough paper to cover the bottom of your bowl. I like to use different kinds of paper so that I can have different textures in my nest. Using a paintbrush, you will cover the entire inside of the bowl with the glue and water mixture. Then you're going to take your paper strips and press them one at a time at the bottom of your bowl until you cover the entire inside of the bowl. You're going to end up overlapping your paper, and you can even take smaller pieces and add them in and add different colors and make your nest however you like to make it. Sometimes the paper doesn't want to lay down immediately, so I use the paintbrush to push down the paper and glue on top of the paper. So as I add more layers of paper, I'm going to add glue on top of the new layers. You want to keep adding paper until you cannot see the inside of the bowl, and you also have covered all the way up to the edge of the bowl. When you have completely covered the paper with the glue, set it aside to dry for a few hours. Once the glue is dry, you can peel the plastic wrap carefully off the bottom of your nest. If some of your paper ended up being a little bit longer than you like, you can tear off some of the edges until you find a shape you're happy with. I hope you had fun making your nest. When you are all finished and your nest is dry, if you like, you can also add some grass and a bird or some eggs. Have a great day.